to the boys you see representing themselves today in your national pastime. The only real game, I think, in the world, baseball.